All according to plan. That is not far. As it should be. In due time.
My impromptu rival. You are late, as always. A little advice? Never join any races. Speed is just not for you. Do you mean the performance I put on for the kobolds? Wasn't this an excellent idea? The poor folks did everything I wanted, even started a brawl with their beloved neighbor mites. I did not even need to make any effort to complete my mission. That is why I will always be a step ahead of you and the like.
And this is the person I nearly made the hero of my book? Ew.
Without a doubt, vice does have its advantages. However, in the end, it always, you hear me? Always gets what it rightfully deserves.
But you don't know my mission, and won't ever know, because I will never tell you, even for the pleasure of seeing your discouraged face. Don't take me for an idiot. I am not going to tell you anything, even despite the fact that I am going to kill you. By the way, did you know I am going to kill you? We do, Dimwit, we really do. You know too much. And truth be told, I am simply tired of you.
To victory! Longer. I require healing.
Consider me provoked.
Up much longer.
Calm down. Not dead yet.
Let us strike as one!
This spell doesn't work like that.
This is for you.
retreat now!
Survive. I
always
wounded.
Survive!
Protect me! Now!
Repent!
They go down!
Calm down. Not dead yet.
Do not falter!
What a sorry spectacle.
The treacherous servant of a treacherous king, who in his turn is mere servant to even greater powers. He impersonates a lesser creature and dies. A good joke is a powerful weapon, and a bad one can seal the Joker's fate. So be it. Rise, my unfortunate jester. Your performance is not over yet.
Is Oxy Yas!